Well, there are a few verses from Luke chapter 14, Luke chapter 14 and verse 7. And he put forth the parable, that's the Lord Jesus Christ, to those that were, which were bidden, when he marked how they chose out the chief rooms, saying unto them, when thou art bidden of any man to a wedding, sit not down in the highest room, lest a more honourable man than thou be bidden of him. And he that bade thee and him come and say to thee, give this man place, and thou begin with shame to take the lowest room. But when thou art bidden, go and sit down in the lowest room, that when he that bade thee or invited thee cometh, he may say unto thee, friend, go up higher. Then shalt thou have worship in the presence of him that sit, of them that sit at meat with thee. For whosoever exalteth himself shall be abased, and he that humbleth himself shall be exalted. There's a lesson we have to learn in this, and it's basically this, that we've got to become as little children to be saved. In other words, we've got to come in humbleness of mind before the Lord and realize that we're sinners in his sight, because no one will be saved unless they do admit they're sinners before the God of heaven. See, admitting we're sinners is repentance. It's a change of mind. It's coming to God and agreeing with him, yes, I realize that I'm a sinner, that thy son has died for me upon the cross. And then what you need to do is believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved. Your soul can be saved tonight, right where you are, if you come in repentance toward God, which is, as I said, a change of mind, and faith toward our Lord Jesus Christ. Just believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved. That is what God wants for you. He doesn't want us to go down to hell, into his judgment. He's not willing that any should perish, but that all should come to repentance. Just acknowledge that you're a sinner before the God of heaven, and as I said, believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved. In him we have redemption, through his blood even, the forgiveness of sin. It's either heaven or hell when we die. It's your choice, and what you do with Christ makes all the difference. If you receive him, you receive everlasting life. But if you reject him, what you will receive is hell and the lake of fire for all eternity. It's not worth it. God has made the way of escape for us to be in heaven through his Son, Jesus Christ. Don't miss out. Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved. Just come in repentance. Acknowledge that you're a sinner before the God of heaven. And as I said, believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved.